We are at the 73,000 mile range update. Outside temperature is 33 degrees Fahrenheit. And unfortunately, we charged to 257 miles. And it's not because the battery's cold. Let's just take a peek. And our TM Spy here. Car thing's pack capacity is 75.7 kilowatt hours. And it charged to 75 kilowatt hours. Now you can see there, the balance isn't too bad. We're 10 millivolts. But if you look at the lower left-hand corner, we charged to 98.7% of total battery capacity. But the pack isn't cold. Well, we're at 89.2 degrees Fahrenheit. Vin, as usual, you wait until I'm recording to start talking. I know, you think it's funny. So pack has a high as 89.2, 85.5. And it was actually considerably higher. But we've been sitting here for about 40 minutes with the car charging at 1 freaking kilowatt. And, it's actually starting to settle and turn climate off a bit. Okay, turn climate off now. So despite, I mean, the balance ain't too bad. So I'm actually thinking right now the total pack calculation could be off. Because the problem is it was sitting at 4.2 volts on the high side. And once it finally had enough of sitting at 4.2 volts, it basically decided to call it quits. So I think we might be in for running it down real low and full charge might be in order. My gosh, Vin. Good boy, Vin. Yes, good boy. So we'll give that a try and see where we end up after that.